Welcome, Environmental Studies 5th Standard, Lesson 6, Air, Part 1. Air is one of the natural resources. The earth is surrounded by the layers of the air called atmosphere. There are layers, but it's not visible to your bare eyes. Air is being mixture of many gases. It's very essential for sustaining the life of the animals and the plants. After studying this lesson, you know about the existence of the air through experiments. Know the components of the air, understand some characteristics of the air through the experiments, understand uses of the air, discuss about the air pollution, causes and effects and remedies. Air is not visible, but its presence can be felt. How do you know that air is in your surrounding? Write three experiences about it. First one, while walking on the street, sometimes we feel that the wind is pushing us. Second, when clothes hang to dry, them will fly here and there when wind blows. Third one is kites fly up in the sky. Now this, we use oxygen in the air for respiration. We cannot live without respiration in the same way. Animals and plants also need oxygen for their respiration. Oxygen is necessary for the fuels to burn. There are many more uses of the air. We will learn about these in the next classes. Air is a mixture of the nitrogen, 78%, oxygen 21%, carbon dioxide 0.04%, water vapor is there in the air, noble gases and dust particles. Okay, this is the picture. What percentage of 78% of nitrogen is there? Study the composition of the air shown in the picture and answer the following questions. Seeing the above picture, we have to answer these questions. Which gas is the major component of the air? Of course, nitrogen, 78%. What percentage of the gas required for our respiration in the present in the air? 21% of the oxygen. Third one, what is the normal percentage of the carbon dioxide in the air? 0.04%. Fourth question, what is the least component present in the air? That is carbon dioxide. Do this. Take one vessel and a glass. Glass should be transparent, then you will understand. Press the piece of the dry paper in the inner bottom of the glass tumbler. Invert the glass and press it carefully in the trough filled with the water as shown in the picture. Press it. No water will enter into it. Just push it with pressure with your hands. Observe what happens. Is there a water inside the glass? Does the piece of the paper in the tumbler get wet? No. Why it is so? Air is there inside the glass. Now, tilt the glass, slightly tilt the glass as shown in the figure. What do you observe? Air bubbles come out of the tumbler because in the glass air is there. When water enter inside the glass, air bubbles comes out of the tumbler and the water goes inside. What does this happen? How does this happen? An empty tumbler is not actually empty, really empty. It is filled with the air. When it is pressed inversely in a trough filled with water, air comes out and water goes into the tumbler. What do you understand by this activity? What happens when tire of the vehicle gets punctured? What happens? You have to fill the air of that tire. What is being done here to influence the fire in the oven? It is blowing air with this tube. What do you learn from this and right here? Air helps things to burn. That's why she is blowing air. Match the following. First one, air occupies the space by blowing the balloon. You'll understand this. And these are, air has a weight. By this experiment, you can understand that air has a weight. This is, air helps things burn. You will know more about use of the wind energy in unit amazing energy. Moving air is called wind. Wind has enormous energy. What you learned from these incidents? Roofs of the houses are carried away by the strong winds. In the news, we have seen these videos that the rooftops of the houses were blown away by the strong wind. While walking on the street, sometimes we feel a wind pushes us. Strong wind when hurricane comes. Clothes hung out to dry will flutter when the wind blows. A vehicle cannot move if air inside the tire comes out. Okay, there is presence of air in it. Coconut trees swing in the strong wind. Kites fly up in the sky because of the air. Air is polluted by the smoke released by the factories, automobiles, burning of substances and crackers. These are the factories, the air, polluted air coming out of the vehicles. This is burning, it gives carbon dioxide, and these are land pollution. It is, they are burning the polluted waste plastics, and some fog is coming out of it, tire burning, and it is Diwali celebration or festival celebration. They are cracking pataka, mixing chemicals, dust, microorganisms which are harmful to man and other organisms into the air is called air pollution. Air gets polluted when chemicals and microparticles of the smoke from the industries and vehicles mix up with it. It causes serious health issues like heart disease, cancer, breathing problems, etc. It has a negative impact on the growth of the plants and their yield. Some animal races may get extinct. Since all the organisms need air, it is necessary to prevent air pollution. So we must take measures to stop air pollution. Write any two measures to prevent air pollution. Preferring public transport, individually everybody is using car and vehicles, it will lead to the more pollution. Avoid burning of the substances near the civilian areas. Now, this, some of the measures to be followed to prevent air pollution are as follows. Preventing the mixing up of the chemical waste discharged by the factories with the air. Installing tall chimneys in the factories so that the smoke can be released at the higher altitude. Using gaseous fuel instead of coal, diesel, petrol. Designing the emission control systems, using public transport, using alternative energy sources like solar energy, hydroelectric power and wind power. Avoiding burning of the substances near the civilian areas. In the following pair of pictures, identify right and wrong ones, keeping in view the concept of the air pollution and write the reasons. See, the motorbike riding is not right, but cycling is right because it is not, it will not give the air pollution because it's not consume, it will not consume the fuel. Cycling is better than the motorbike, but if it too far they are driving, then they need to use it. But using cycle and making the special footpath for cyclists is better to prevent air pollution. Then here, waste burning is not right, but the waste collecting is right. Here the garbage collector, she is giving the garbage from her house every day. This is the right thing. Burning of the waste is not a right thing. It will lead to the air pollution. Okay, the electric train is right. This train is leading to so much pollution. You see here. The coal engine train is not right and it consumes fuel. This fuel gives air pollution. Okay, please subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.